नमस्ते बिटिया, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। आई एम डॉक्टर भारत शर्मा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ पैथोलॉजी, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी, जयपुर। इन दिस प्रैक्टिकल क्लास वी विल लर्न अबाउट डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ टोटल काउंट ऑफ एरिथ्रोसाइट्स। नाउ एम इज डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ टोटल काउंट ऑफ एरिथ्रोसाइट। Material requires are first Newbar counting chamber, RBC pipette, watch glass, hemocytometer, cover slip, rectified disparate, lancet, cotton, blood sample, microscope, and RBC diluting fluid or Hyman's fluid, which consists of sodium sulfate to prevent aggregation of RBC, sodium chloride for maintenance of isotonicity, mercury chloride for antibacterial, antifungal and preservative, and water as a solvent. These are the diagrams of images which we need during the practical. This is hemocytometer box which contain a RBC pipette and a WBC pipette and a Newbar's chamber. This is a Newbar's chamber. And under the microscope, we'll see Newbar's chamber as for these. Now procedure. Blood is drawn as a usual form, left ring finger, and it is sucked exactly up to 0.5 marks of RBC pipette. Any excess blood is wiped out from the tip. It is then immediately plunged into RBC diluting fluid, placed in watch glass. The fluid is sucked up to 101 mark while rotating the pipette during process. The tip of pipette is wiped mixed due to large calvary of pipette. The blood is apt to run out of it. So the pipette should held in horizontal position. Then shake well, holding pipette between palm, and wait for 10 minutes. Dilution. When the diluting fluid is sucked into pipette, the blood rushes into pulp and is followed by the fluid. Hence, in the end, there is blood and RBC diluting fluid in the bulb and only the fluid up to the one mark of pipette. Therefore, fluid up to one mark does not take part in dilution of the blood. Counting chamber and cover slip are cleaned, and cover slip is placed on the side pillars, and the chamber is charged and then allowed 2-3 minutes for the cell to settle down. Within this period, the RBC cell are settled on the Newbar counting chamber, RBC's column, or RBC counting square, which are 5 in numbers. The calculation, these are the RBC counting squares for N, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and these are WBC counting squares. Calculation for RBCs. Area of one RBC square is 1 by 5 multiplied by 1 by 5 is equal to 1 by 25 millimeter square. Area of 5 RBC square would be 5 into 1 upon 25 is equals to 1 upon 5 millimeter square. Volume of 1 square is equals to 1 upon 25 multiplied by 0.1 is equals to 1 upon 250 millimeter square. And volume of 5 square is equals to 5 multiplied by 1 upon 250 is equals to 150 millimeter square. Now 1 upon 50 millimeter cube volume contains n number of RBCs. Then 1 millimeter cube contains n multiplied by 1 upon 50 mm cube. Now dilution. Dilution is 0.5 ratio 100. 1 minus 1 is equals to 0.5 ratio 100 or 1 upon 200. So the dilution factor would be 200. So 1 upon 200 dilution is equals to 9 into 50, and 1 upon 1 dilution is equals to n multiplied by 50 multiplied by 200 is equals to n multiplied by 10,000. Where n is equals to n1, n2, एन थ्री एन फोर एंड एन फाइव. एज एन एग्जाम्पल इन ऑल ऑफ द स्क्वायर्स इन फाइव स्क्वायर्स इफ द आर पी सी वुड बी 400 देन द टोटल आर पी सी काउंट वुड बी 400 मल्टीप्लाई बाई 10,000 इजिकल्स टू 4,000,000. प्रिकॉशन एंड सोर्सेस ऑफ एरर एंड काउंटिंग. The RBC count by hemocytometer is subjected to error, which may be any of the following. First is low count. Squeeze the site of puncture when filling the pipette, that is dilute with tissue fluid. Second is insufficient blood being drawn into pipette, that is less than 0.5 mark. Too much diluting fluid is drawn into pipette, that is beyond 101 mark. And first few drops are not discarded but used. And next is blood is not properly mixed. Next is insufficient filling or air bubble being introduced into the counting chamber during charging. And next is faulty counting technique and calculation errors. High count will be result from the too much blood being drawn into pipette, that is more than 0.5 mark. Insufficient diluting fluid is drawn into the pipette, that is less than 101 mark. And cells are not evenly distributed in the counting chamber. Next is insufficient mixing of blood, faulty technique of counting, and there is overflowing during charging. And last and the least, error in calculations. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. I hope you all enjoyed this session. If you have any query, please mention it in comment box. Thank you.